Alright, let's see what I've gotten myself into. They told me the previous owner mysteriously disappeared, and they mentioned something about a tablet and security system too. Shit. Ass. God damn it. Fuck. Here's the tablet that controls the security system. Let's see if the camera and motion sensors are all working. God damn it! Ass. Shit. Yes. I should check the cameras on this floor first. Takes care of the first floor. Takes care of this floor. Now to check the basement. shit. It's locked. I guess I better search the house for some keys. It's like I'm in a lazy horror game made by a bad developer. Let's go try this key out. Not the right key. There must be more somewhere. Shit, it's locked. Maybe this key opens the basement. Damn, that's not the right key. Better keep looking. What was that? Sounds like something fell over upstairs. What the fuck? Who has a box just filled with keys? You know what? Fuck this. I'm going to bed. I'll deal with this tomorrow. Now what? Sounds like that came from the other side of the house. What the fuck is this? Are these ashes? God damn it, it's in my shoes and I'm not wearing socks. I have someone else's ashes in between my toes. Where the fuck did this come from? What the fuck? Who cut the power? God damn it! Is someone upstairs? You better get out of my house, you little bitch. Damn it, it's cold in here. I better close that window. I think the fuse box is in the basement. This asshole messing with me must be down there. What the fuck? Is that blood? Not your home. Why, got news for you. It is my home. Looks like this subtle blood trail leads to the basement. Looks like the basement is open. You better not be down there, you little bitch. It's you and me now. I'm gonna record me kicking your ass. God, it smells like shit. Was someone living down here? Well, doesn't look like anyone is here now. Let's see if I can get that camera fixed. Shit. God damn it. Yes. God damn it. Doesn't look like it has any power. Doesn't look like it has any power. There, let me check the camera now. God damn it, what's wrong with this thing? Ugh, my head. That fucker. The previous owner didn't disappear. He's been living down here the whole fucking time. Where did that bitch go? It's time for some payback. Aha! Found you! Looks like you got what you deserve, bitch. Wait, who did this? I should get the fuck out of here. Wait, what the fuck? I gotta get the fuck out of here. What the fuck is going on? Oh, come on! Looks like nowhere to go but up. I hope I'm ready for whatever's up. Beware of communicating with the paranormal. Who's in here? Show yourself. Well, that's cute. Oh my god, that attic was the craziest shit. I've never seen so many hot ghosts in my life. Man, that was like the highlight of this whole experience. Anyways, moving on.
Bye.